Hello and welcome to this video on continuous integration, continuous delivery, and continuous deployment. Basically, these are three important concepts in software development lifecycle that can help teams work more efficiently and effectively. But they can also be a bit confusing for the beginners. So in this video, we will try to break them down and explain them in easy to understand terms. So, without further ado, let's start. First of all, let's talk about continuous integration. Basically, continuous integration is the practice of merging all the code changes into a central repository several times a day. This helps ensure that the code base is always up to date and that any problems are caught and fixed early on. Whereas, continuous delivery takes continuous integration a step further by automatically building, testing, and releasing code changes. This means that code changes can be released to user more quickly and efficiently. Finally, we have continuous deployment. Continuous deployment takes continuous delivery one step further by automatically deploying code changes to production environments. This means that code changes are automatically made available to users as soon as they are ready. So, to summarize, continuous integration is the practice of merging code changes into central repository, whereas continuous delivery is the practice of automatically building, testing, and releasing code changes, and continuous deployment is the practice of automatically deploying code changes to production environments. That's all. I hope this video helped clear up any confusion about these three concepts. So, thank you for watching my video.